name's Sherwood, aka DJ Wood, and chilling at the Bass Coast Festival in Squamish, BC.
My name is Terrence, DJ Sue. We just finished rocking a couple 45s at the Funk Jam, playing all vinyl, all old school soul music.
I think it's important to bring back the old school jams, funk, soul, disco. That is really the roots of the modern dance music that's generally played at this kind of festival. You know, all the modern forms of dance music can be traced back to funk and disco and soul. It's good to bring a little bit of that education to some of the newer party goers who might not realize the connection between the earlier live music, musician-based stuff and today's material that samples that or is heavily inspired by the kinds of beats and rhythms that you hear in those old tracks. We met in the club scene in Vancouver probably in 2003, 2004. We were both kind of in the drum and bass music scene at the time, playing in different clubs and parties and stuff. And I guess around the time that we kind of connected, we were both feeling like the staleness of kind of just playing one genre and the limitations of playing one tempo, and wanted to kind of branch out and do stuff that was inspired by some of the other eclectic DJs that we've listened to over the years, guys like Z-Trip or Cut Chemist or even local West Coast guys like Check and Vinyl Richie, Matt the Alien have all been a huge inspiration to us. That we started doing the four turntable thing, it was before either of us had gone digital, before really anybody had gone digital. We were all using all vinyl, so it was a lot more challenging to find, you know, what they call mashups now, a cappella blends using instrumentals or sections of old tracks and trying to get the keys to match up in a certain way, and sometimes using multiple different tracks under one a cappella to create these elaborate remixes that we did on the fly. And, you know, I mean, that's something that we still do. The emphasis has gone off of that a little bit in the digital age and more onto just playing good music.
Yeah, we would spend weeks like basically just nerding out. All right, I've got this a cappella and I play this instrumental. Okay, that doesn't work. How about this one? Doesn't work. How about this one? Okay, that works. Now let's find three more to go so we can, you know, mix them all underneath an a cappella. Yeah, it was fun back then, but it has kind of gotten saturated, so we're kind of moving on and, you know, just playing some new sounds, like constantly looking for music, constantly looking for new music and new styles. And I know for both, for me especially, and I know for Wood as well, it's just really hard to stay just kind of playing one style, regardless of what that style is.